So, join me on a little walk round of a Banzaan food market. It's like a little Chinese style place, outdoor market, indoor market. Lots of food and stuff going on. Let's have a little walk round. Patong at the moment. Lots of cooking, fresh fruit, smoothies, juices. Big old seafood, snappers. Oh, fish on the grill. It's delicious. $10, $15 sushi, 70 baht beers. Smells delicious. Cakes. There we go. Chinesey type thing going on. Let's see what's going on here. Lots of cocktails and beers. Lots of sushi stuff going on. Raw fish. Not my cup of tea, I don't think. Oh. Coconuts. These are absolutely delicious. I might be coming back for some of these. Okay, we've got the Bangla Boxing Stadium over here making all the noise. 8 fights are going on tonight. Got a cock or a chicken, I don't know.
Ice cream.
Oh, I can try? Oh, try an ice cream. Oh.
Coconut
ice cream. Oh, I come back with them. Thank you. That is delicious. Coconut ice cream. That's so refreshing. Where we are? Big canopy. Still enjoying the ice cream. I'll have a wander inside here as well. Loads of food stalls going on here. Dumplings. Grilled fish. More sushi. Oh, look at that lovely cold chang. I'll have to try one of those in a moment. This is really lively. Look at the size of these. Nice and fresh. Yeah. sit down and get yourself something to eat.
Hello, what's your name, sir?
Oh, maybe in a moment, I'm going to walk around. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, let's spin round and... Oh, the juices. Oh, these are addictive. They are so good. Lots of grilled food going on. If you like fish, this looks like the place to come.
Hello, boss.
Hello. Just look at what you've got. All fresh, yeah?
Yeah, fresh.
Oh, fresh, fresh. So you can get yourself sat down here, order yourself some food, some grilled fish. Ah, oh, come back, yeah, yeah, thank you. Thank you, thank you. All these things.
Yeah,
I'll come back. I'll walk first. Thank you, thank you. 80 baht food. Big selection. Okay, let's have a look at the indoor market. It still takes me coconut ice cream. Here we go. This is where we are. Let's have a little walk around. It's not all open, so I'll just walk around the bits that, that are open. Oh, I can smell durian. I can 100% smell durian. It stinks. Oh, I think there's lots of Chinese people here. Some of it must be good. It must be fish. 100%. Look at all these. We got haggling going on with the lobsters. Whoops, look at this bad boy. Trying to escape. Everything by weight. Busy, 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 busy. So many fish. Well, not fish, crustaceans, I suppose you'd call them. There's some serious haggling going on over here. A little view from up here. There you go. So you want your fish, crabs, shellfish, lobsters. This is the place to come. Yeah. I think they've got a deal. Right, okay. What else have we got going on?
Hello.
Hello.
Where you want? You want something?
A random jewelry. Okay, I'll take you back outside. I'll wrap this one up here now. If you do like this kind of walk around content, I've never been to this place before, so no idea what to expect. If you do like this kind of stuff, please do like and subscribe. It helps. Helps my little channel grow, so do me that favour and give me a like and a subscribe. Okay, it's my last night in Thailand. Just decided to come to Phuket for the night, just have a mooch round, see what's going on. Let's go check out somewhere else. Okay, catch you again and thanks for watching.